you said on the phone. Well, don't worry, I'm here. I'm here to help you. To help you. I have a big bag of stuff. All of this will go ahead and help you today to get rid of the problem. The first thing we are going to try to see if we can maybe solve some of the pain, and without to resolve some of the pain in a sort of carefree, not too painful way. I don't want to stress your body out too much by doing an intense procedure, so perhaps we could do something a little bit lighter. This is sticky paper, and we are going to be trying stick it on your teeth and pull. Let's see if we can get it to work. Seems your teeth are pretty stubborn. They are stubborn. They are strong, and they are in there, and they don't want to move. No, no, no. So far, so not good. Yes, this is quite the area, as it seems we're going to need to do a quite intensive procedure. Is proving to be quite a difficulty. Your gums are very sturdy. Okay, let me just keep going here. This is not exactly your teeth. They would be in another galaxy. normally I can get such procedures done in a matter of seconds, but with you, it might be difficult. Let us move on. I have here an oil and a stick. What this is going to do is go ahead and allow your gums to be slippery. Sticky. Blah. The things I do for you. And the last step to prepare you is going to be this glass nail file. This glass nail file, we're going to file the gums down and the spaces between. Thank you. Services are so cheap. I get to make macaroni Nicholas art with your teeth afterwards. It's very fun.